This thing live. Look who is back. You guys still remember him?
Hey! Come on now.
Let's tag a few people in here.
This guy was supposed to bring his fucking tripod to the gym.
I know.
What we got?
I was too excited to go back there.
Jeez. God damn.
Oh, warm up set.
Got some shoulders today. Oh! Look what we have.
I saved them for you.
The nuts. I missed his nuts, I'm not gonna lie. I did miss the nuts.
Oh yeah.
Grab a little handful of nuts here.
Oh, you'll be my guest. Alright guys, here we go, right at it. We're gonna start with the shoulder presses. It's all shoulders, a little bit of arms today. We're gonna get a good view over here of the seated dumbbell shoulder press. Boom, right there. Get a nice good little stretch right in the front delt there. And press up with power, throw them through the ceiling. There we go. Nice and controlled. All right, first working set.
Fuck yes.
All right, excuse me, sir, excuse me.
You are not excused.
Yeah, well, my turn.
Here we go.
12, was it?
15.
Oh, man. Oh, yep. I think that was a little bit light. Would you agree with me?
We can try. Oh, well, light.
I mean,
we can try 50.
It's an opinion, you know? Every country, we're all entitled to opinions.
And they say about opinions.
Remind me.
Opinions are like assholes. Everybody's got one. And they're usually stinky.
Oh well, good spin on that one.
All right,
set two.
Except of course me, my opinions do not stink.
Are on point.
I'm joking. Everybody has different beliefs.
Oh yeah, we're open in this country. Go. Oh, that 50 is hitting home nicely. That's it. How many was that?
12.
Not just 12, but fucking 12.
Fucking 12.
All right. Let's see what I got
here. Let's go. Here we go. Let's go.
the bar press, the military presses.
Yeah.
I feel my my shoulders more more at home doing these.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, my left shoulder's a little tender. We'll try the 50s again.
We got four sets, right?
Yeah. So set three.
See how many we can get. Short.
Fucking guy.
Oh, good. It was 60s.
You have to leave one on the table. Come on, you're so close. That's gonna haunt you.
It's gonna haunt me tonight, but I got one more set.
Alright, I'm going down. I'm going 45 for my last set. I'm gonna do as many as I can.
Alrighty.
Let's see if that's even 15. Drop 5 pounds.
Sometimes it makes a huge difference. Try the 60s again?
Go for it.
You know what? Fuck it.
Oh.
Let's get the motivation rolling.
Okay, okay. Here we go.
This guy's wearing a tank top.
Okay.
Wearing a t-shirt. Where's the fairness in that?
Start with the laterals.
So these ones? Alright. Both are 15. Alrighty.
Do I stutter when I speak?
I'm just hoping you change your mind, that's all.
No.
There we go. So, this crazy guy in the back is going to do upright rows on the cables. I'm gonna waste some time with lateral raises. Much more time this summer. I want to be tanned like this guy.
Ooh.
But what the hell am I gonna do? I don't go out enough in the sun.
Uh-huh. Oh, no. I almost out now. Fuck, so you got 25?
That's what I started with. About 4 sets, right?
Golly. Golly.
Welcome, Dean. Welcome, bro.
Dean.
Welcome to the party. You still recognize this guy?
Hey. What's up? How can he forget?
Pull the stranger off the street, bought him into workout.
What's going on? What's up, man? What's up, Dean? What's going on, man?
Alright. Set two. Up to 30. Shit.
Alright guys, now we're doing cable upright rows and dumbbell laterals.
Right over here.
15 reps. 4 sets.
There we go. A really long time, bro. Really long time, actually. It's been 2 weeks already, hasn't it?
What?
Since you've been here.
I don't know. Has it?
Think so?
Well, you've been to Sky.
Well, I've been to Sky, yeah.
Yeah.
But no, I meant specifically you being down here. Hmm. You know, I'm not saying you should go heavier on that, but I'm not going to make it lighter either. I'm giving him the opportunity to choose.
I'm choosing.
He chose already. Whew. Whew. Ooh, yes, those shoulders. Pa-da-pa-pa-pa, they're loving it. That tickle.
Oh yeah.
The good stuff right there, right off lip there. This is number four. All right, let's get set number four of these things.
Oh, do we have to?
Wasn't asking. Such a different and weird feeling. So when I do weights, I just feel big, I feel pumped up. But when I do weights mixed with kicks on this thing, I feel like a stick.
Yeah.
Huh. All right. There we go. Second superset done.
Supersetted with a reverse fly, bent over, reverse fly pulleys.
Yeah.
4x12 on the Bradfords, 4x18 on the...
On the reverse ones.
Mm-hmm.
Great. Great, great, great. Okay. So I guess if we're gonna do reverse on these ones, I'm gonna put them there. Okay. So we'll need the easy bar on this.
Oh,
use a regular barbell?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
What the fuck?
But isn't it with the, because it's reverse and press, right? Overhead.
Front and back. So you go.
Alright, those ones. Here we go. I'm back to reality now. Okay. We'll need the bar out then for that. So, let me get it out for you.
No, we'll leave it there.
You won't have room to shoulder press over though. The thing at the top. You won't get full stretch. And plus, I need my own space over here, thank you very much.
Oh, excuse me. Okay. So here, we won't, we'll go on here. So where should I go, here?
So basically, up and then behind. Front and back. See, that's how we do it here, the front and back.
We'll put like a 10 on each side of this.
10?
Yeah.
Alrighty. You want the clippies or you're balanced?
Oh, might as well throw the clips on just to safe.
Safety first, bitches!
Just to be safe, you know.
There you go. Alrighty. Knock yourself out. Meantime, I'll be right over here doing my shit. Turn. Ay, ay, ay.
Yeah. Enjoy.
Right. You got room over there? Drink here. Ready? Yes, four sets, right?
I see.
That's why the fuck not.
Why you gotta message me about the weights? So.
Oh yeah. What did he want? 20?
30 and 40, I guess.
Yeah, my 35's not back yet. There's still the other guy. He wants still the other 40s. The other guy that kept him was a little bit, kept him a more moist environment. A little bit rusty on the side. He doesn't care.
It's still weight.
But it's still weight the same. Probably the rust gives him a couple extra ounces there.
Right, exactly. One more character.
There you go. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, caramba, indeed. Just a little bit.
Oh, fucker. I barely do the last one.
Surprise! Third set. And afterwards, this guy wants me to do arms. Slave driver.
Yeah. There you go.
Up.
Up. So this
is the third set. Burns like a mofo. Need help putting it in there? Well, sometimes that's a good thing.
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Here we go. Shoulders feel like massive. We're not going stupid heavy, but we're doing it effectively. Like we always freaking do it. Grab a handful of nuts. All right, continue. Yeah. Final round over here for the superset. Shit, did I? Arms next, isn't it? Just do the regular baby cow raises.
So 5x10.
Here we go.
5x15 on the both. The tricep extensions and the hammers.
And the hammers. So we want to start off with. What shot are we doing for this one? The rope one?
Yeah, overhead.
Yeah. And, this one is the. I'm gonna get you too low on this one. Yeah. That way you won't have the resistance there. Try to be a wise ass and start with 35s. He's not gonna stop me. Worry about my well being, I'm gonna break something or anything. Just like fucking go for it.
No,
bro. Guy loves me. Guy loves me. What can I say? It should be good enough now. Four sets, right?
Five
sets. Why not? Oh.
probably don't care.
Wouldn't know what you're talking about.
Like a skunk.
Well, we have those in our neighborhood. I'm so sorry. Thank you.
got one more for fourth here. That's strong a bit quicker than he is. Happy to hear that. Somebody in this basement is done.
Oh shit.
Whew. That pumped everything up well. Stuff. There you have it, guys. Shoulders and arms. Back to the team workout here. Crushed it today. Have fun. Not as much explanation of what we did, but it was pretty self-explanatory. How we pushed and challenged. Oh my goodness. But thank you all for joining. Thank you for seeing us. Calvy Muscles right back there. Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube as well. Boom. Them cannons,
oh.
Damn it. Even if the sun is not out anymore, those guns are out.
Right.
Strong Dragon Training. Thank you, Dean, for joining us again. We love you, brother.
See you there.
Always there for us. We'll catch you guys in our next workout. Stay fit, stay healthy.
Yeah.